get the glue.
What?
Oh yeah, we need more tape or something.
Will it stay on the wood?
Yeah, but then it's gonna get cut off by that. Because it's flies. We're gonna just have to run the roses. That looks terrible.
Yeah, you're gonna have to make it look prettier.
You want a big
Now I have to keep it.
Yeah, you have to do it. Oh, shit.
What's the power?
I don't know. It's all house power.
How much?
I have to double check, honestly.
Okay.
I don't know it off the top of my head. It's a lot, though. You guys need power for camera right now?
Yeah, we want to power batteries and everything like that.
Gotcha. Yeah. There should be outlets just inside you can use for now. That should work.
Hey, can I look in here?
Sure. Right quick.
Now, I just want to see where we can...
I got to turn it on.
Like, cause I want to prep everything and then just put it in the truck. Yeah. So we get hit a mall, we just take it out.
We may use a sound cart right now to prep.
Huh?
Dude, we have like a sound cart, but there's nothing on it.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
We definitely use a sound cart.
Okay. It's good. Yeah, you're open. Watch your feet. Woo! Ooh, one is really nice impact.
What fell? Oh, dude, all the rails fell. Fuck me.
All the rails?
They did?
I was so sure they were going to
fall. I heard them. I told you, Mike.
All the rails are there still.
Don't film that. Don't film that.
It's not like they leave much of a mess.
What fell? Oh, the gels.
Yeah,
just the gels.
I was like, oh, there's a spot to put them right here.
Hey, Justin, that's fine. Tyler's working next week. You working next week?
Yeah.
You are?
Mm-hmm.
On what? He needs a DP.
Hear you? Like,
no, I know someone that need a DP that they're going to pay.
Pay?
Yeah, it's a different project, though.
I'll take money.
Okay. I'll take money. Yeah, I was stuck on Austin, so I couldn't.
Yeah. I'm contact her, give her your information.
Sure.
Cool beans. How you doing?
Good.
Really? How long you been here? These are the back.
I've been here since 12 o'clock, motherfucker.
I've been picking up.
Okay, I'm gonna see if we get hit earlier.
Can we? And if not, what can we do to like, what are some things? Like, do you know what the shots are gonna be, or like, what the ones we're using for each shot?
18
not
each.
Okay. No, that's why I'm asking Jonathan to walk around.
Yeah.
And look to my director view. I'm asking him to walk around, look to my director's viewfinder and see which shots he sees.
Yeah, because once Thomas gets here, I just want to know like what lenses we use, because tonight I'll make my wheels, because I won't have to do that tomorrow.
And then we'll continue to figure out sound already.
No, I'm been busy.
No,
let me help you.
Because JT said I need to help. Audio's on. Forgot. This is why I can't have a camera follow me.
Walk into Blair Ridge.
Okay. It looks good though. Oh, there's like a string.
But I want to spread it out to cover. But those lengths are good?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna spread them out so they like cover the wheels.
Oh, that looks so gorge.
I know, but the top looks messy, so let me just put them. But yeah, like that looks cool, right?
Yeah. But we're gonna be seeing
12.
Let me go get
it.
Hold on.
So can we move this back a little bit?
What do you need back?
This table?
Yeah.
Back all the way against that wall.
Yeah.
We're gonna need that close to lean.
You guys are really saying that you got more equipment outside of the school from sitting there?
Yeah.
Thomas got a whole grip package.
Yeah, Thomas sent us this whole thing, and so it's free.
Do you have
the what?
Do you have a
Oh, do you know that Andre's being our BTS
the
guy?
BTS, yeah, yeah. He was doing BTS for Irwin's too.
Yeah, that's what I saw. It's sick.
So I'm pretty hyped to see him again. He had, I don't know if he's going to use it, but he had this huge Pentax medium format, 120. It was bad. It was pretty bitching.
Just be careful with your fingers. So, by the way,
All right. Oh, shit, yeah. My bad.
Yeah. Drop it when you get there. Oh, shit. There you go. Just hold. And then, yeah.
Dressing it all.
Yeah. Can I borrow the scissors?
They're right up there.
It's giving. I love it. It looks absolutely so good.
Oh,
oh, thank you.
Wait, can I have the camera right here for a second? I'm a dual. Okay, so these clothes are actually from when I was a dancer. So we have a burlesque. These clothes are from when I was a sophomore in high school. So this is a burlesque number. And this is Beyonce's Crazy in Love outfit. I think it's so cool. Boas and a bra. And then we designed this. I've been designing this for like 4 weeks now. And Andre put it up for me. And it looks amazing. I love it. It is a drag queen dressing room. Or a women impersonator dressing room. And I think it looks absolutely gorgeous. That's it.
Do you
want
to open this up so you can see better?
But it's on, it is touched. It's on finish. It's got a
menu?
Yeah. You can go
back. Let me charge. Is there a way to turn the lights off? Just turn in our lights? Oh, good.
Let Thomas get here, we can discuss it. But I think you should have her. You give the person, you know?
Yeah, I know what she's talking about.
And you want to have her on this chair?
Yes.
Yeah.
She's a little taller.
I just
don't want to
try it.
Well, let's just have Thomas get here and let's see. I think the throne is good, but I just think maybe we only need one right here. Yeah, so we can get on the side.
So you can get here and here.
Yeah,
yeah. They have a point.
Yeah,
they do. That's fine. Yeah, that's a Maddie Thomas.
Wait till we get here and then, you know. I wish Jersey was here today, but.
Where's Jersey?
He said he had to go somewhere the day, but like 4 hours away.
Hold on. It just need an outlet, so.
It's on the ground.
Right there. Can we get cleared?
So do we need power?
I just want to see what they look like, because I bought different bulbs. See, you could put it that way too. Which way do you like it? Would you like it vertical or horizontal?
I like vertical.
God damn you, Ronan!
Yeah, because I put it on the wrong one. Wait, okay. This, right? Do you want it on this? Which one do you want it on?
Can we get on the stage?
Yeah. Okay. Can we put this over there and charge it?
Because that actually annoys me. Where is that other chair? We're going to use that chair. All the tables dressed. Draping is done, so that's good. Curtains almost done, mirrors almost done.
We have three panels, but that stuff will then, for the scene in the back, we'll have to be able to move it.
Yeah.
But you can tack into the wood, that's fine.
Oh, okay, easy. And we'll just tack it.
He told us we could tack into the wood.
Yeah, that was it.
There's no hardcore nails.
Work. How many dishes are we going
to need? You're going to need...
Well...
No, you're going to need six.
Six?
No. Yeah, I can reuse them actually. Where is this taco?
It's outside. It's in mom's trunk. I need a bite too, otherwise I'm gonna feel like I'm gonna have a lot of
media. You got me red pearls.
You got me red pearls?
Well, I need my card.
You should have a GS?
For gas.
Mm-hmm.
First day of coffee. Prep day.
Whatever it is that you're supposed to put in the truck, like, yeah. To not fuck up the truck.
Yeah.
Solid. Okay. So then I'm gonna go second for these.
It's warm in here.
I feel like some sort of cracker is always popular, whether it's like goldfish, cheeses.
Goldfish are.
I don't know.
We just ate some Taco Bell. Shout out Sherry.
You can't?
Nope.
What camera is that?
I thought you was Octopus Man.
Octopus.
This is Sony as well.
Dangling so well. It's filming through them if they're filming onto the stage.
Do you have the allergy list?
If my phone's working.
Yeah. You know why this is good for Ronin, this BTS? Because it's also Sony that's shooting S-Log 3. Yes. So we can use it.
It's on the stock. Why, you want me to double check it?
I wanted it written down.
Hey, Maddie,
okay.
Just a few things that I think we should ask Kyle to remove. The guns are by that lamp.
Mm-hmm.
That. If this isn't bolted in, should remove that. And then like the surfer trophies. I don't know if we'll see those. That might be fine, but like that one.
Are we gonna have, we're gonna have shots shooting from like this direction on the stage?
If you can just,
like, are these gonna be too low? Or we could cheat it.
No, we gotta cut them.
Is that?
JT wants to like go through it, kind of.
Not go through it, but use it, right?
Yeah.
So do reveals with the camera. Where we're here and then we reveal a little bit. Like definitely the one back here though is a little longer than the one there.
Okay, Maddie, go in front. Come back here, JT. Come behind me. Look.
Are you allergic to all fish?
Sorry. Oh, no,
I just don't like fish.
Please no fish.
Told you.
Maddie, walk a little to your left.
Allergies. I was gonna say, is this gonna block the stage if it's dangling that
well? Yeah, this one we'll have to cut. Yeah, I can see it.
Okay.
This one we'll have to just cut a little bit.
Yeah.
Make higher, but this one we can make a little longer.
Okay.
This one.
It's your world.
This one got longer, that one got shorter?
Yeah.
Yeah, we'll just cut this one.
JT, what do you want?
We're so similar. It's like we do it and then we're like, shit.
Hold on. JT, what do you want? Do you want it longer or do you want it shorter?
I want it long, but
the people want to know. The people want to know, Maddie.
Yes.
The people want to know, JT. Do you want it long or do you want it shorter?
We'll just have to cut it. It's fine. This
inquiring minds want to know.
No paparazzi. No paparazzi.
Inquiring minds want to know, JT. How do you want it?
No paparazzi.
I want it long, but for the shots, we just take it out of the way, right? Like in my head, that's what we do. Right, if the camera's gonna go here, obviously these just are gonna need to be draped up and not like there. But when we're steady camming through, I want to see them. Right, I wanna do reveals because like if I'm shooting this way, through this, right? There's gonna be a gay couple here making out like this. A cool shot to me is the fact that the steady cam will come through and like they'll be blocked and then we'll see them.
Yeah.
Through the veil, right?
Yeah.
That's the whole point of it. But when we shoot here on stage, yeah, these will have to be draped up. So they're fine.
We're gonna leave them like that, and Maddie's gonna have a little stool next, and she's gonna put it up.
Yeah.